You had an injured officer. You'd lost the element of surprise.
I'm aware of the facts, Sergeant. What's the question?
Why didn't you reassess the plan?
We are the point of the stick. And the stick keeps going. That's how we train over and over. The stick keeps going. We followed protocol.
Even with a 30-year team sideline?
We were in a hot zone. We didn't have time to reassess. When you're up to your ass in alligators, it's too late to be thinking about draining the swamp.
You took a private call in the AV right before the mission, correct?
You already know that.
We all have personal lives. Emergencies happen. Is it possible the content of the call affected your tactical judgment? I'm asking if you were distracted or upset before the mission began.
I've been a cop a long time. And I was a Marine before that. I can handle news, but thank you.